My name is Thomas Lundqvist, and I'm come from Sweden, and I run a puppet show or puppet theater, and we are here in India for the first time. And the play we are going to perform has the name Variety, and it contains a lot of different kind of acts. It has no real story, because the acts themselves are like small stories.
What is your problem? He has problem, he has no hair. That's a big problem. Okay, please sit down.
Yeah.
We'll see what we can do about it.
This show contains a lot of different techniques, especially we use the Bunraku technique. It's a Japanese puppet technique, and you perform the puppets by holding them in front of you, and they have articulated mouth and eyes and things like that. And with these puppets we used to make a lot of comedy stuff because they are very expressional. Even see the puppeteer behind, but usually we have some hoods on us. We also work with marionettes, mainly for a dancing performance. So we have a few dance numbers in this show. And we also have an extra thing, and it's the one and only in the world, I think, fire eater puppet that can perform the real fire. Sweden, we don't have a theater of our own, so we are touring most of the time. But now we are in India.